BlackBerry's Priv phone currently features a secret keyboard hidden away beneath the screen. And as you'd expect from BlackBerry, it's a well-designed and comfortable-to-use board. But in 2 months of use, I barely used the damn thing. And here's why. First up, I do quite like the Priv's physical keyboard. It's well laid out and features textured, bumpy keys to make it as easy as possible to type on despite it being slightly cramped. It lights up in the dark, so you won't need to squint when you're typing in the back of the cab at 2 in the morning. And of course, you can type numbers and other popular symbols using the Alt key, or even revert to voice entry using the Mic key if your thumbs start to seize up a bit. Cleverly, the keyboard also doubles as a touchpad, so you can swipe a finger over the surface to skip through websites and documents, or even your desktops. However, what the physical board lacks is the excellent word completion feature, which is found on the virtual keyboard. Sure, there is a basic word completion feature that complements the physical board, whereby suggested words appear on the display just above the board as you type. However, if you're using the virtual board, you actually have suggested words appearing on the keyboard itself, above the keys. So, for instance, type in HEL and you'll see a number of suggestions pop up. Hello appears above the L key, as that's the next key you would naturally press, while held appears above the D key, and so on. All you need to do to select one of these suggested words is flick upwards with a finger when you tap the key. It's quick and simple to use, and only occasionally fails to register. Combined with BlackBerry's excellent autocorrect feature, this suggested word tool makes the Priv's virtual keyboard one of the best around for efficient typing. And it's the reason that we keep the physical board hidden away beneath the screen. Do you own the Priv yourself? What do you think of the physical and the virtual keyboards? Let us know in the comments below, and don't forget to check out our full Priv review here on YouTube and also on recombu.com/mobile. Thanks for watching.